Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, dogs and cats. Welcome to Fresh TV, a special presentation featuring local artists handpicked just for you. I'm Frankie Fresh in the house, inviting you to keep your seat because we're getting ready to pump the beat right here on Fresh TV.
Thank you. Welcome to Fresh TV. My name is Elyse, and we're here with the group Siren and B Series. Now, these are two separate groups, but they combine together to do shows together. And I'm sure when you see the performance, you'll be happy they're together. Now, before we start, I want to ask you guys what your stage names are.
I'm AJ.
Of course, I know you're from Dyversity Band.
Yes, I was with Dyversity Band, and now we're working on some separate projects. And one being Siren and another being B-Series, so it's a lot going on. It's really exciting right now.
Okay.
So I'm just excited right now.
Now, is AJ a nickname of yours? Is that a stage name, or does it have any meaning?
It's both. It's my initials.
Okay.
My initials. Ashley Jenkins. AJ, real simple.
Okay, and what is your stage name, and what does it mean?
I'm Kanda, and also it's shortened for Candace, so thought to keep it nice and simple. C-A-N-D-A, so that's me.
How long have you guys been performing? You guys friends, or you guys are just musical buddies?
Well, both, actually. We met both while working, mm-hmm. and in addition to singing, I teach as well, and AJ is also a teacher and pianist, so we've come together in work and also musically as friends and musically creating artistically, so...
It's a funny story. Yeah. We kind of started doing karaoke,
yeah.
and someone said, y'all do that together. So is this what you do? And we're kind of, I guess so. Sure, we can do that. And so that's how we're here today. So that was about a month ago. So it's just funny how things happen.
That's good. Now we're going to come back to Siren. Now we're going to look back to these fellas back here, B-Series. Now I'm going to go to each of you all, and you can tell me what your stage name is and what does it mean.
Well, my stage name is Brett, and that's my actual name, and I really don't have a stage name. I'm just me, I guess. I don't know.
Okay, and you?
And my name is Tone. I play the keyboards. There's no significant meaning to my name, just Tone.
Okay, and you?
My name is Darnell, but my stage name is Face because I'm always up in the place.
I like that one. And you?
My name is Adam Morton. The third. My stage name is TC. It's actually a childhood nickname. It was a cartoon, Top Cat.
Now I see someone has just came in. Is this the last member of B-Series?
That's all.
Come on in. Come on in. Okay. Now can you tell me I know B-Series is the group name, but can you tell me your individual name? You have a stage name, and what does it have a meaning?
My real name, my government name, excuse me, is Charles Byrams. I go by Bam Byrams. And B-Series basically begins with me. I'm the beginning of B-Series, so that's why you got the B in the series. So that's it.
Okay, now I see you have the shirt. Now, is this a shirt you made for your group?
Yes, it is. I made it myself, and just for today, you know. But there will be a lot of different series of shirts made, different styles that you can buy, and you can get at different shows that we do.
Okay. Can you move to the camera so we can see the logo over here?
Now, this logo right here, this logo is the company that made it, I forgot the name of the company. And this is the company that gave me an opportunity, and they said, hey, we want to, you know, do this one for you for free. You know what I mean? So you got to give them a little shout out. You know what I mean?
Now we're going to go back to Siren now. Now, what type of music do you all sing to? You guys can you guys sing to anything or just, you know?
Well, we do a little bit of, definitely R&B and then neo-soul as well, and some jazz as well, some jazz fusion. So, and we're open to some house,
yeah,
perhaps in the future.
Ideas going
we got
on.
A lot of ideas,
yeah.
So.
And I know you.
Yeah, I love all types of music. I love neo-soul, love jazz, R&B. I'd love to try to do some rock one day. That'd be cool. But, generally the neo-soul and the R&B. And definitely, and I play at church.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the thing is, most of these people play together at church.
Okay.
New Beginnings Community Church in Bowie, Maryland. So if you can catch us on every Sunday, actually, at 10 a.m.
We're gonna have to go. We're gonna have to go check that out one day. Now back to B series. Now I know you all have separate things you do in the group. Now can you tell me what you all do?
Well, I play the bass, and I don't actually sing. I hum sometimes, but I don't actually sing. I play the bass and I hum.
Okay, and you?
I play the keyboards.
I play the guitar.
Okay, and you?
I play the drums, and I'm also the band director.
And you?
Percussions.
Percussions, okay. Now, do you all write your own music?
Yes, we do.
Today we're doing covers, but we do write our own original music.
Okay, so you guys do write songs that are on the radio and
yes,
regular songs. Now back to B series. Do you all have any like MySpace pages or anything to promote, like your clothing line or anything like that?
We have a MySpace page. It's www.myspizzle.com B series music. And I forgot the slash, excuse me. It's www.myspace/bseriesmusic.com.
Now, what exactly is on your MySpace page? Can you look at your clothing line or what the music is on there, information?
Information on where we're gigging at and also different music that the group comes up with and beauty shots of us. And, just informative information that we can give to the community.
Okay, now I'm going to go around to each one of you all, because I know you guys want to talk. Now, can you tell me your favorite thing about performing and why? I'm going to start with AJ.
My favorite thing about performing, I like being able to, at least, my goal is to connect with the audience. I just want everyone to be happy, enjoy themselves for a moment. And when I see that that's been accomplished, I'm satisfied. I'm more than satisfied. That's what makes me have fun. So.
Okay.
What I enjoy about performing is just really bringing out the emotions in the audience. So, yes, to spark a smile, or if I'm singing a song about love, to bring love in the air. That's also a goal of mine. It's just, it's really all about the audience and making them feel good. So feel good music.
Well, I like, first of all, I like to thank God for giving me my gift that I have. And I just like using my gift and making people bounce, nod their, make them nod their head, you know?
Okay.
I just enjoy performing with actually the band B Series itself. And it's, thriving off their energy, and it's basically just letting it show through our performance.
Well, I don't perform. I do spiritual healing when it comes to music, because music is something that we all can identify with when we're sad, when we're glad, or whenever, because music is a concept for everybody, and it can do marvelous things for everybody. So spiritual healing is what I do, basically, and I love to do it. I love to see the smiles, but I love, first of all, lifting up the name of my high power. This name is Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Well, I love playing because I get the beat on things. So, if I ever get frustrated, I just go right to my drums. But the beauty of drums is it's universal. You know, anybody can speak the language of drums, and anybody can, talk the language of drums. Even if you don't know how to play drums, you understand the beat. You know how it makes you feel when you feel the beat. And as far as producing, I love producing music that's going to take you away from your hard days of work. When you had that boss nagging at you, and you could just put on a B-Series CD and Woo! Just take you away, right. You know? Woo! So the thing with me that I've always dreamed to see is the sea of hands going forward, back and forth, like thousands of people in the stadium. And I believe that's going to come true.
I'm sure it will. And last but not least, I know you've been waiting.
Yes, I just like connecting with people, lifting their spirits up through music, especially message music. And, of course, I love my gospels. Anything that we can do to lift people's spirits, definitely. And if I can do it through percussion, that's what God gave me to do. I'm just glad to do it.
Okay. Now, before we end the interview, I really enjoy speaking with Siren and B Series. Can you tell me your MySpace pages again? I'm going to go all around, and you can tell me anything to promote yourselves or whatnot. Here we go.
You can reach Siren at myself or at AJ's page. I'm at myspace.com/simplycanda.
And I'm AJ. I am at www.myspace.com/AJ1112.
www.myspace.com/B-Series Music.
Okay. All right. Now, thank you guys so much. We're here with B-Series, these fellas back here, and Siren, these two lovely ladies right here. My name is Elyse. This is Farce TV.
Hello, my name is Aisha. Car accidents are the number one cause of teenage deaths. Please do not do drugs or drink alcohol while driving. Staying alive is no accident. A message from your friends at Fresh TV.
This is Fresh TV. My name is Elyse, and we're going to go live with Siren and B Series performing live in the studio here on Fresh TV right after this.
Passing gas can be deadly.
Whoa, oh, something's funky.
Passing gas releases a plume of toxic vapors. Kids shouldn't be exposed to secondhand smoke. Don't pass gas. Take it outside.
No. is for me to be happy. All I really want.
I love you so. Ooh.
wonderful to be here. I hope you're having a good time. Special thanks to the incredible B-Series band and Siren, AJ, beautiful on vocals and keys, and myself, Kanda, vocals. And please feel free to hit us up. We'd love to talk to you. Please hit us up on myspace.com. B-Series Music for the band, myspace.com, AJ1112, and myself, Simply Kanda. Thank you so much.
This is Fresh TV. My name is Elyse. If you want to check out this episode of Fresh TV or any others, you can check out our website, www.myfreshtv.org. You can check out our website, tons of shows on there. So make sure you check us out here on Fresh TV.
Hello, my name is Aisha. Car accidents are the number one cause of teenage deaths. Please do not do drugs or drink alcohol while driving. Staying alive is no accident. A message from your friends at Fresh TV.
This is Fresh TV. My name is Elyse, and we're here with B-Series and Siren. Now, can anyone sing a cappella? You guys?
We can.
Okay, here we go.
One, two. We just want to rock you all night long. Oh, we just want to rock you all night long. Yeah. We just want to rock you all night long.
Yay! That's all we want to do.
Thank you.
Okay, this is Fresh TV. My name is Elyse.